So be looking at our website, and I think all the Family, Target, all those different stores are going to have a new project called Glorious Day, because it is a glorious day. We rebel against change, don't we? But God has always got our back. He's always looking out for our best interest. And Paul, on behalf of all the guys, you've been a wonderful addition to the group. And joining us was the smartest thing you've ever done. Here's a new song. Actually, it's a new arrangement to a classic old song that's going to be on the new record. And I thought I'd give you a little taste of something that's coming out here in a few weeks. It's called Scars in the Hands of Jesus.
My eyes have seen, nor have my ears heard, what my Father has in store. But when I hear the song of the sweet singing bird, I'm closer than I've been before to my heavenly home built by God.
Yes, the only